Okay, we're on the Cub Cadet tiller here. It's got a Honda GC90, it says right here. It is not starting and staying running pretty well. I think it just needs carburetor cleaned up. It's a Honda, it runs it's pretty easy to fix. So we'll get in here and we'll try to get this thing started and going. All right, y'all stay tuned. Okay, we're just gonna set the choke, set the throttle. We'll just see what it's gonna do. Just a little bit. Let's check it again. Choke in. Nothing. Pop this off. Say it's a little dirty. Runs on starter fluid just fine. Throttle on it down. Your full gas hasn't been that long. Gas isn't bad. We'll pull this off, carburetor off, and we'll clean it all up and pump it together and get it started. It shouldn't take much. All right, here we go. Tins here. Really long screws. I didn't need to take off all that racketry, but I couldn't get all these hoses off if I didn't. Oh, I'll get this thing cleaned up. It is nasty. Okay. Let's pull it off. I'm gonna have to set up a table and I can clean that. Alright, oh, hold on. Okay, let's get to one of this part. The pin out. Pull it off. Need a route. I'll have this screwdriver small enough to get down in here. It is. Get that jet out. Just to that. Ain't much on this to clean, but new port. We'll clean them all. Fully seated, so I'll worry about adjustment.
We're just getting everything sprayed out that we can find. We can open up, we can spray. That's pretty much it. I don't know what that valve is. It only turns a bit. It's got retained there so that it can't turn too much. Anyway. Making sure I got everything clean so that I'm sure there's no ports that I missed. There's not much to this. Together, very simple, not much to it, so maybe much to, wasn't much to clean up, there wasn't much to put back, take apart, not much to put back together, so. Needle back. It's in here to this plastic. Right back down in there. Slide right back on. There, I guess. Train, I guess, maybe. Just got a screw right here. Just get open up and just drain it. Just make sure all that's good there. Right out too. Alright. This matters. There that goes. Alright, we'll put it back on the machine and see what it does. Get it all figured back out. Okay, all that back in. See if we can get this thing cranked. Thank you. search. All right. Well, running, but it's surging. Why is it surging? All right, we'll be right back. I think I want to run an errand here in just a minute. So, we'll come back and we'll get the surge taken care of and get that going. All right, hold on. Surge is a low, just a little spring right there. I don't even know exactly what it does, but kind of it's weird because it's on a hard tension. But anyway, I got it. So that seems to be running pretty decent. I think my dad's supposed to do some tilling this week and, should be it. So he was hoping it would be running, and seems to be running. A full tank of gas. Carburetor starts right up. Put it on. Just go ahead and put it on full throttle. That seems to be it. Anyway, we'll let him try it out and report back, and we'll say this one's done for now. All right. We'll talk to you later. Bye. People want to pass back and forth. It's very wet out here. It's not ready to till. Next few days, it'll dry up. It'll be ready to go. They run the disc through here, and so it's already broken up. So be running the tiller through it later this week, hopefully, if it dries up. And I think they're good to go. All right, talk to you next time. Make sure you hit that like and the subscribe button. Share it with friends. All right, next time. Bye.